All right, so a lot of people ask about dentures at Trinity Dental Arts. We do dentures for our patients. We have a lot of patients that have dentures. It is an alternative to dental implants. Not the best alternative, but it is an alternative. It's also a transitional treatment towards dental implants. Now, what makes our dentures different than everywhere else? Well, this right here is where our dentures are made out of. And this is a PMMA puck, and everything is monolithic. Everything is milled out of one piece. This is very important because that means you don't lose teeth. Stuff doesn't come apart. And most importantly is a non-porous antibacterial surface, which means food and bacteria do not get stuck to them. And so it's easier to keep clean. You don't get a lot of the problems that come with traditional dentures by using our digital denture process.